We are following a great deal of breaking news today. We're going to start in Pickens County, where a person has died in a crash. Troopers say it happened just after 11:30 last night on U.S. 178 in Knollwood Heights Road. They say that a 2012 Audi was traveling east on U.S. 178 when they drove off the right side of the road and into a tree. The driver was the only person in that vehicle. They died on the scene. Stay with us on air and online as we work to learn more.